And Rose, in vain a darling of successful love, stands like some boasted beauty of past years, the thorns remaining and the flowers all gone.